This is part 12 of cloud computing tutorial. In our previous video, we understood what is infrastructure as a service. In this video, we'll understand what is platform as a service, also called PaaS, who uses this service and the benefits it provides. Now, if you watched our previous video, what is infrastructure as a service, then understanding what is platform as a service is very easy. It boils down to what we, that is our organization, manages versus what the cloud service provider manages. With the infrastructure as a service, the cloud service provider manages the infrastructure, that is networking, servers, storage, and virtualization. We manage everything else, that is the operating system, middleware, runtime, data, and applications. When compared with infrastructure as a service, platform as a service provides an even higher level of abstraction. You can think of it as a layer on top of infrastructure as a service. It shifts more responsibility to the cloud service provider. As you can see from the diagram, you manage just your business applications or services and the underlying data. The rest is managed by the cloud service provider. So you don't have to worry about any of the things like managing the network or underlying infrastructure, installing the operating system updates, critical patches, runtime, or middleware components. All these are taken care of by the cloud service provider. So this gives you even more time to concentrate on what matters to your business. Who uses platform as a service? Well, it is primarily used by software development teams. As the name implies, it provides the platform for developing software applications. It's a complete development and deployment environment in the cloud. It enables you to deliver everything from simple cloud-based apps to sophisticated enterprise-class cloud-enabled apps. For example, let's say you want to develop a data-driven web application. For this, we need a framework like ASP.NET Core or Java. To store data, we need a database like SQL Server or Oracle, for example. We also need a web server to host and run our web application. Purchasing all these softwares, installing, setting up the development environment, and maintaining it is not only expensive, but also time-consuming. With platform as a service, the cloud service provider provides all these softwares, installs, and configures them. You have the development platform available with a few clicks in just a few minutes. You pay for the service on a pay-as-you-go basis and access it over a secure internet connection. When you no longer need the service, you shut things down and stop paying. Windows, Azure, AWS, Elastic Beanstalk, and Google App Engine are a few examples of platform as a service. Now, what are the advantages? Well, platform as a service is a layer on top of infrastructure as a service. So it has all the benefits of infrastructure as a service plus the benefits specific to platform as a service. Infrastructure as a service provides many benefits like reduced financial risk, deployment speed, provision resources from geographically closer locations, auto-scaling resources, that is the underlying virtual infrastructure, up and down depending on demand. We discussed infrastructure as a service benefits in detail in our previous video. So now let's look at the benefits specific to platform as a service. It greatly reduces development time. Just imagine the amount of time it takes to procure your own infrastructure, purchase all the softwares, install, configure, and set up your own development environment. With platform as a service, in just a few minutes, with a few simple clicks, you gain instant access to a complete software development environment. It also provides templates and reusable application components and features such as search, directory services, security features, and so on. Platform as a service supports global teams. To access the development environment, all you need is an internet connection. So your development team members can be located anywhere in the world. I mean, in any remote location, it doesn't really matter. As long as they have an internet connection, they can connect and work together on projects. Platform as a service provides options for developing multiple platforms, such as computers, mobile devices, and browsers. In short, it makes developing cross-platform apps quicker and easier. Affordability is another great benefit. Cloud supports pay-as-you-go model. So with that, organizations of all sizes, including small organizations and even individuals, are able to use sophisticated development software, business intelligence, and analytical tools that they could not afford to purchase outright. So with a pay-as-you-go model, you simply pay a monthly fee for as long as you want to use them. In our next video, we'll discuss software as a service. That's it in this video. Thank you for listening.